All right. Good morning, evening, afternoon. Spooky day! I'm excited. Hope y'all are excited too. The dog is settling. One moment. Beast is laying down. Okay, I've adjusted my headphones. Ooh. Hello. Thought I'd go a little abstract today. Since we'll be playing this game for a couple days, I figure why not fuck around with it a little bit. I hope you guys like my teased hair. Got my old gothy necklace I got at a Renaissance festival. My hellhound below me that won't go to sleep. How you guys doing? Your overall sound might be a little to the lower side. I mean, what? Overall sound? Hey, hold on. You're making fun of me. You're probably making fun of me at some point. Cerberus! Go to bed! She likes the smell of my lipstick. It smells like fucking vanilla or whatever Halloween flavor they had at the Halloween store. Ah! Because I ain't paying top dollar for fucking black lipstick. And I don't wear it as much anymore. Usually they're very sticky. She-Ra, go lay down. She wants to play. It's raining, so she's been like cooped up all day. How's the sound? You went ham on the makeup. I like, thank you. Hey, go lay down. No, we're not hanging out. You and me are not friends right now. She's probably like, what is on your face? Who are you? And why do you smell like delicious vanilla treats? But anyway, dread out today. I just didn't have it in me to do a keyboard controlled experience. So I decided to do something that had partial controller support. So, it looks to be working. We might have to do some button adjustments here and there. But we'll see. We'll fuck around with it. If I need to, I'll change it. Because it does look like it has a configurable interface. Go lay down. I might have to put her in her bed in a second. But anyway, I think she wants to make out. Can't resist cheap vanilla lipstick. Do you want to make out? I think that's illegal. You're another species and you're a child. Get the fuck out of the desk. Go lay down. She doesn't know what to do with herself right now. I apologize. You did something with the sound already? Did I? Did I fix it? Shira. I wish I could adjust the webcam. If I did, then I would never get it back to where it's supposed to be. But she's trying to be, like, adorable right now. She's got her little face on my leg. And she's looking up at me like, play with me. And now she's gonna jump up. So anyway, dread out. And I'm scared. Because this game looks legit scary. You know? I can't kiss you because I'll get black lipstick all over your face. And then people will be like, what? Ah! Tickles! And your nose is very cold. You're yawning. Go lay down. Hold on, I'll go put her in her bed. Yeah, if the sound's still messed up, let me know in a sec. One second. Okay, she's laying down. I think she's embraced the tired. What's up, Farning 81? How you doing? Oh, I misspelled your fucking name on the followers, or the subs. I'm sorry, I forgot an N. So I will be redoing it and displaying that later. You'll see the mistake in a second, because we do have a new sub. So we have Miss Evelyn right here. Yeah. So we got her in purple there. And then Farning, I'm so sorry. I forgot an N. So I need to put an N there. So I'm going to be repainting that, and that'll be corrected by tomorrow. So I'll reshow it so you guys can see, like, the finished product. So sorry about that. Didn't mean to, like, not... Ah! The headphones. Not spell it correctly. This is what... I know how your name's spelled, but I didn't look... at like a reference, and usually I look at a reference just to make sure I do everything right. I was like, I got this, I got Farning's name, forget the fucking N. So I apologize. Nice job, yeah, right? Can't hear a difference. Am I like super, is it the audio or is it the music? Because I turned the music down. So I'm just concerned about jacking up the audio for the mic. If it's not the mic, because I will be screaming. I should probably turn it down. I should have been like, oh yeah, I turned it down because I knew I was going to be terrified. Okay, let's fade out of this. Anyway, Evelyn, if you pop in, say hi. And then, yeah, like I said, I'll be fixing Farning's name, so I apologize. But on to Dreadouts, because I don't want to stall. Oh my god, my dog. Do you see her? She's so big. Can you fuck off? Like, seriously. I can see her in the fucking webcam. That's my dog. She's great. Go lay down. I just gotta keep putting her in her bed. Repetition. She'll fucking get it eventually. Okay, she's gonna go fuck off somewhere. Good. Everything's put away. She can't get into anything. Let's do it. Guys, I'm scared. Okay, we're gonna start this off at a normal volume and we'll see where it goes from there. Go lay down. Go lay down. Hey, Mr. Yummy, what's going on? Wait. Like a professional streamer. Misspelled Farning. We could fix it by just not by nicknaming Farning Farney. Farming, maybe. Oh god, if I would have put farming instead. I'm 81 and I'm still farming. Or been farming since 81. Hey. I swear to god. She just went outside. She has food and water. And toys. And a bed. And it's raining outside. She wants none of it. I know you're bored. You're a bored little puppy, and that's okay. Please go to sleep. She's got four tennis balls scattered around the fucking house. That's one of the first things I made sure to get. I was like, she needs balls. So many. Of various shapes and sizes. destroyed them all, and then I had to get tennis balls. Because I got, like, puppy, like, you know, like, the ones they sell at a fucking Petco, which, by the way, don't waste your money. Like, just get some fucking tennis balls. Like, you don't have to do fancy shit. Just keep fucking pushing it down. Just get it eventually. I know. You crying because you're bored. Well, don't worry. I'll be very entertaining very soon. Like, scaring the fuck out of you. Like, you might actually want to go to a different room. Or just F. All those things. But no ball. She wants attention and love. I know. She gets plenty of it. That's the thing. But none of them are moving. Mom! Right? Mom. Mom. Mama. Mommy. Mommy. Ma. Okay, let me try to... I'm just gonna... Because I did take my laptop out of here last night. I'm just gonna unplug the mic. If it's the mic that's sounding fucky. And then I'm just gonna make sure it's set to... It might have fucked up the properties or something. One second. What? Hi. Wait, hold on. I'm just going to disconnect the mic real quick. Okay, yeah, it's set to the defaults. How's that sound? Is everything okay? Oh, your hair. We gotta get you a brush. Brush out. Oh my god, she's so soft. I hope she stays soft as an adult, because she's still like velvety soft. Especially her floppy ears. You're yawning, like just let go. Just give up. Succumb to the sleepies. I know you don't want to go to sleep. Look at me. Look at me. Look at what I could do. Are you watching? Mime's doing backflip. Yeah, go. Go away. Go lay down. Okay, let's go. I'm scared. We may have to adjust the webcam. Like size. I don't know how much of the screen is going to be blocking off. I'm just going to minimize it a little bit. Mm-hmm. Go lay down. Go. Go. Now, I tested it out a little bit. However, I didn't have my headphones in. I didn't want to listen to the sound and freak myself out. Ah, pa! Now you have lipstick on your nose. Puppy face. Hey, it's my profile! Look at three dibs. She-Ra, for fuck's fuck. You're getting so big. This is ridiculous. You can't be this way. You can't be this big. Okay, if I move your bed closer to me, will you feel fucking better? Alright. Yeah, alright, fine. Hold on. Oh no! Encoding overload. Don't you fuck with me, game. Come on.
Yeah. Say.
Yeah, I noticed. Next slide. Dread out. It's fine when I recorded it. Hold on. Maybe we will be playing a first person after all. Is taking up that much fucking space. How's it now? Over, yeah, seriously. Hold on 1 second. Okay, it's a little bit better. Let me know if it's still fucky. Wait 1 second. Is that good? Fine now? Cool. Fingers crossed. Yeah, I've got like nothing up that would be eating this fucking... Oh my god, puppy. Okay, you're gonna go in the other room. This is, you can't be doing. Hold on. Jesus, stop it. Just keep putting her into bed. Just keep putting her into bed. Through repetition. She only bothers me when I'm streaming like this. Because she knows I'm not paying attention to her, I think. I think she's like a cat. If you're trying to get anything done. Alright. Let us pray. Slot name. Damn it. Crap, why am I playing? Famous streamer would break in the internet while streaming in black and white. Yeah, what the fuck? Not every spooky game has been like this. So we're crap, why am I playing? So this is meant for a keyboard. It has partial controller support. Let's pray for the best. I am watching the stream for any issues. Because I do have some backups, just in case. We could try Craven Manor. I haven't tested it, but fuck it. May not drop frames. So far so good. Yeah, it just looked like there was like a violent frame drop and now it's okay. Oh, I hope it stays okay. Hope it stays alright. I always have like a panic attack right before I go live if like the game. Because usually if the game does it well once, then we're good, you know? But it's not good when it does it the first time. Okay. So, when I loaded up, I walked around the room. That's about it. So, I'm just walking around. I'm just looking at the frames real quick. Dead ass. I'm covering dead ass. Hold on. Whoa, hold on. Just gonna make it a little bit smaller. I just realized I could be staring into her ass this entire game. The graphics are choice. Oh god. Okay, no. Okay. So can you all see? How are the graphics? Ass staring is... Okay, so yeah, wait, so... Well, I guess we're not completely in her ass. Just let me know if you guys want me to remove the webcam, because I'll move it. But I think we're okay here. Do I hear, like, a phone? I think it, like, it still sounds like the music does, like, the vibrating thing. Okay, so... I haven't tested out the buttons. So let's pray that the partial controller support is alright. Aster is my one true skill. That ass. She got a sweet ass. Look at that. Of course they get... If you're gonna be staring at her ass, I'm glad they made a nice ass. Okay. It was a fun.
Thank God, Linda. What took you so long to pick up? Where are you? Are you alright? We're all dying waiting for you to get here. Thank God, Linda. What took you up? Where are you, right? We're all dying waiting for you. All dying.
That's good so far. So, for those of you that know Fatal Frame, from the trailer I saw, it looks like a similar concept, except it's a smartphone and not a camera. Iris phone. I found Iris phone! A dependable cell phone with long battery life. Yay. That's my flashlight. Whether or not it's going to be like, Outlast, where you have to replace the battery, I don't know. So how do I... Okay, X does nothing. Okay, Y... On and off. B does nothing. A's an action button, I'm guessing. Okay, trigger... Whoa. Whoa. A little glitchy. Okay. So, right trigger does that, left trigger button, bumpers do nothing. Alright. So far, I'm not dead. She seems to be, like, looking in a direction. I don't know if it's, like, the direction of, like, the objective. Because if I move it this way... Oh, I guess, I don't know. I don't see anything else glowing. Okay. Frame rate looks okay. Okay, how do I... Action, A. Oh, if it's too dark, let me know and I can adjust the brightness. Ah! Is it a ghost? We're just gonna go back in. And then I just turn off the game and leave the room. Can we go this way? No. Any doors? Is my friend fucking dead or is she just like there? Winter gets scared by a migraine. Am I fucking... And she's not there anymore. Oh. She's a fucking ghost. Great.
Great.
Now the scary's on. Murder her. What's up, Salty? Just murder her. I remember hearing good news. Good reviews of Fatal Frame. Yeah, I watched Chaotic play it on YouTube. If anyone hasn't checked out Chaotic or Cry Plays or whatever, he did some shit with PewDiePie, I think, too. But, like, he does these awesome playthroughs of, like, and they're really long. They're not, like, 15-minute videos. They're, like, hour and a half, 3 hours, you know, however long he goes. And he has a very soothing voice. And, I don't know, he just plays, like, a really wide variety of games. And he's, like, a super chill... If you just want to put on something chill to watch, that's a good one. And he's funny and, like, I don't know. It's a good mix of stuff. So, anything here? Do I get a weapon at some point? Why is my heart going? I like the lens flare or the light that's cast. Eh. I don't know if it's a lens flare or not. Fucking, I don't know. You found your friend. I bet it's Iris. She's waiting for her phone. Oh well, you just missed her. Yeah, Cry. His name's Cry. Or Cryotic. You can find him either way. But, he's really good. Is there something here? Oh God! What do I do? How do I take a picture? It's supposed to be like Fatal Frame. Wait, how do I fucking take a picture? I mean, am I just supposed to, like, catch him? I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Did I get her? Okay, so X is take a picture. I don't know how well I did there. I don't think I did well at all. I don't know if I'm supposed to take it preemptively. I'm kind of confused at the premise. Because, like, they show her flashing in my face. But, like, I don't know. Am I supposed to be vanquishing the evil? Am I hurting? Startling, but I'm still confused. I'm more confused than scared. Because I don't know if I'm doing it right? Okay. Now it's just annoying. Versus scary. None of the other buttons do anything. Bitch! Am I dead? Are we dead yet? Achievement unlocked. What? Where am I? Thank you for purchasing a legit copy of Dreadout. Was I supposed to die? Okay. You're welcome. Died of a migraine. Playing for a while now. Consider taking a break. Oh, wait. Okay, I found Run. It's LB. And consider taking... I've been playing for like 10 minutes. Next game. Maybe... Was I supposed to die? Wait, hold on. Let me see if there's... Hold on. I don't know if I'm doing it right. When one is nearby, a red... Okay. When one is nearby, a red thingy will appear. I don't see a red... Okay. A blue thingy. Okay, hold on. Lowering together. Okay. So red thingy means that there's a spiritual being around the fucking... Okay. The ability to sense things that might be of use to her. When a blue thingy vignette appears, there's something to look for nearby. It can include items, articles, and hints for puzzles that need to be solved. Camera glitch. While Linda is looking through the camera, a visual glitch might appear. This indicates that an enemy is within her attack range. Oh, okay, so are we trying to avoid her? Like, avoid the ghosts? Interact. Take a picture. What the? I'm guessing. Okay, so if it's a hostile enemy, the screen will go fucky. So I'm guessing I just want to avoid people then. Use zoom features. There's zooming. Click to, okay. Okay. Mentally damaged, physically damaged, defeat. Normal stance when Linda's red is showing, she will move in a careful stance. Okay, cool. Linda's health is represented by this screen. The more distinct the gray color is on the screen, the closer Linda is to being sent into limbo. Alright. Gotcha. Apparently we're gonna fight people. Okay. That's enough for right now. Okay. So I just have to, something's close by. Because she's getting all fucking weird. Is this where I have to go? Okay, let's run. Is this where I came from? This is where I came from, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, anyway. Okay, so going down to the right is pointless. So if you get a red frame... Look through the phone until you see a glitch, then take a picture. Yeah, I guess. Unless it doesn't want me to, and it wants me to just avoid things. I don't see any red frame, though. If it's supposed to be preemptive... I hear something. Okay, let's just go. I see a frame! A fatal frame! Oh wait, no! Wrong game! Okay, we passed it. I don't think we're supposed to be smiting ghosts. We're supposed to just get the fuck out of here. Oh, wait, ooh, blue frame. That's something I can use. This? Can I get in here? No? Oh, shit! There's something. A's interact. I don't see anything here. No. Here. Oh, I see her. How do I zoom? How do we zoom? Wait, maybe we might have to assign a button. Hold on. Okay, there is no Zoom. Whatever, let's just get closer. Ah! Get! Oh, cool, I did it! Achievement unlocked. Flashes before your eyes. Sweet, sweet. Okay, so, okay, cool. We did it. We got our first ghost. Da-da-da-da-da, ghost. What's up, Lexer? How you doing? I see your frame. You had a red frame that entire time. Heyo. What's going on? You zoom by walking. Yeah, it said there was a zoom, but I guess there wasn't a zoom in like a keypad sort of sense. Well, closer to zoom. Old camera. Pokemon captured. This is like the original spoopy Pokemon. Okay, how do... There's an item somewhere, but it's not allowing me to interact with anything. It says there's something useful. Maybe it's just like, oh hey, you gotta go through this door. Do I have to look through the camera? Guys, look, 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 look! It's the labyrinth! Cool! Okay, cool. So, there's... I like how this is supposed to be a spooky game, and I'm like, yeah! Alright. Oh! Oh! Ugh. Wait, hold on. Can I go through this way, or no? Nope. Nope! Achievement! Olympian medalist. I have no the fucking idea what the fuck that means. Okay. Ooh. I'm supposed to be spooked out by this game, but suddenly I'm intrigued. Okay. 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 I like how it's like, you have a useful item, but it's still like, you have a useful item. Okay, that's good. Then I don't have to like walk around with the camera and try to figure it the fuck out. It's gonna like, let me know, you know? Huh? How's the volume of the game, guys? Do you want me to turn it up a bit? So you can hear the creepy breathing I'm hearing? Don't eat the food. Just getting achievements all over the place. I know, right? You walked forward. I'm imagining that says, fuck, this room's scary. I don't wanna. Wait, hold on, hold on. Let's see about the other room, too. Does this room open up? It does. Which one looks scarier? Haunted office. Haunted. Oh, what's that noise? Oh god. Oh god. It's trying to bug me. Literally. Can I open this? No. Shit, stop it. Hey, 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 bug. Knock it. It was a ghost. It was a ghost bug. My fucking dick. Why did I want that? Okay, no, it's... Was that it? I hear breathing. Oh, okay. Yeah, ghost bug. We have to worry about ghost bugs now? I had to be pretty fast with that frame. It's fatal. I'm kidding. kidding. It's a totally different game. Like, I've seen Fatal Frame. It's fucked up. Like, that game's scary as fuck. Like, I will not be playing it. This one, I'm like, maybe I can get through it. Oh! We're gonna go this way. Bathroom, alright. Is there a ghost toilet? Ghost toilet. Hi there. Hi, buddy. What's going on with you? I don't have. Oh! She gone. Okay, well, it's fucking follow the white rabbit, I guess. Okay, I have to get off the, like, exploration. Okay. No? Okay. Wait, hold on. Let's just explore everywhere else before we go there. How about that? Does that sound good? That's actually probably not a good idea. Cracks in the walls? Any secret holes? Okay, there's nothing in here. That's the door. It's a dresser. Okay. And let's go find our creepy friend. Can you guys hear all that? Yeah. Hold on a second. I'll turn this up a tiny bit. Yeah. Okay. Down the hallway. Okay. Hi. Aren't you just that cutest? Okay, so, dead end. Ah! I'm sure we were friends at some point. Right? Hi. You're not leaving?
Follow me, Linda.
Here, right? Totally in the garage. No? Here? No? Okay, door's locked. Oh, guess I gotta go home now. Up the stairs. Up the fucking stairs. Oh, what lovely architecture. Linda. Wait, am I Linda? She Linda? Who's Linda? Oh, wait, she's Iris. Oh. Creepy ass dark water. You guys know what I'm talking about? Like, have any of you seen, like, the original Japanese? I think it's Japanese. The movie Dark Water? Not the one with Jennifer Connelly. The one it's based off of. The apartment building that the main characters live in is creepy as fuck. Ah! Maybe I want to go see about the kitty cat first. Just, as fun as you seem. You seem like a hoot. Hi, kitty. Can I pet you? Are you a ghost cat? No, you're a real cat. Hi, kitty. She's like on the other side. You just hear it like echoing like her crazy. Okay, someone lived here. Or does live here. Okay. Alright, let's go fucking see what our creepy friend's doing. It's just candy. Yeah, like Dark Water, that family-friendly movie. It's good. The first one I liked. Like, the one with Jennifer Connelly wasn't bad. I just like the... I always like the originals better. Okay. Okay, gotta be quicker. Go towards the light. Thank you for purchasing a legit copy of Dreadout. And hey, just so y'all know, we here at Dreadout Games care about how long you've been playing. You should consider taking a break. She's laughing at me. Is she in another room now? You're crying. You're crying very close to me. Help me, cat. No. I'm fucked. Alright, I'm fucked. Is she in here now? Hey, kitty. I'm gonna... Someone's crying. I'm sick. Toilet ghost. I don't understand. She gone. Someone's crying. Okay, let's just go downstairs. Maybe it's downstairs. Hi.
the only one who can get out of this place. You have to get out of here. Take this key and leave. Now.
I'm waiting. I have a mysterious key. Never saw it, but it's been jotted down in my... Oh, yeah. If you can find it. It's fun. Like, I remember renting it from a video store. Could imagine she wasn't trustworthy. Those migraines are getting faster. Your friends need a makeover. They all look wet and sad. I'll go take a picture of you now. Okay, well, I know where the fucking front door is. It's here. Can I leave? Yes! Alright, I feel like we're accomplishing things. Ooh, there's a ghost. I see it. There is a fucking ghost. It's not even hiding. Do you see it? I see it. Oh god, okay. Whoa, audio just kicked in. Yeah, I found a key in my friend's ghost. If that's wildlife in the area where this was made, can you imagine that in the middle of the night? Oh, look at that. Is it a graveyard? That's a cool. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss, like, stuff. Okay, it's pretty linear. Which I like. I don't... In a scary game, I don't want to have too much exploration room. That's how shit happens with me. I wish I did have a zoom. God. Oh well. There's no button you can assign to it. I guess it's like just a mouse function. Hello, creepy floaty thing. Get this over with. You are a ghost, right? This isn't just a hanging body. It's a big fucking ghost. I never thought about that. Why aren't certain ghosts huge? You think, like, huge ghosts would be scarier. Are we still outside? Where are we? I don't like this. Oh, okay. Just, go under the fucking thing? I don't know. Something useful, eh? Just wanna look around first. Is that a hole? No. Where's the useful thing? I can't run while I'm in this either. Says it's right under this fucker, but like, yeah? Do I interact with it? Can I interact with it? Interact with it! Ugh! Alright. Do I pick up the candles? Oh, wait. These two aren't lit. This one is. Well, how do I... Can I pick it up? Oh, wait. Can I light them? Oh! What good does that do, though? Yeah. Can I light them that way? Something with the fucking candles. Where partial controller support ends up fucking you. Maybe get all the candles in one frame. Like a fatal one. Can I pick it up? Because it goes out when I fucking take a picture of it. What the fuck? And with this rock music in the background. See, like, it does that, but okay. Maybe. Damn it! Whoa! Inception! Why do you go out? Nice Converses, by the way. Maybe it's something with this creepy guy, too. Hold on. Let's try to get it all. I have to look up a tutorial this early in the game. You move super slow when you have the thing going. Why does it keep going in and out? Some matches? Maybe. Do I have an inventory? I do have an inventory. Hold on. I just have a phone. Yeah, maybe when I light the other two, they'll all go out and something will fucking happen, maybe. Files. Yeah, maybe. Okay. Alright, well. Okay, so let's look for some matches. I was like, maybe there's some matches in, like, the frame. I don't know if I have to, like, whip out a camera for it. It's probably in this area if it's anywhere. So I'm just waiting for the blue thing to show up again. Maybe I'll get lucky. So you can't really, like... I mean, it's keeping me pretty on path. Yeah, there's not really much room to explore. Matches? Hello? Hello? Yeah, I'm looking for matches. I'll go back in the house. I love, like, the instrumental, like, bass grunge beat going on. Like, I'm, in all seriousness, I do. Oh, wait, maybe? Whoa, 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 whoa! 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 Oh! What the fuck? Am I dead? Ah! Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Get out of there! They don't let you hit them more than once. Yeah, they don't let you hurt them. Like, you have to, like... You can't rapid fire them. Ah! Bitch! Run! Run! Run, bitch! They are not friendly! Oh, I got one of them. Ah! Get out of there. Whoa! He tripped me. Ah! Nope. That's kind of a fucked up mechanic. I just keep going. Okay. Okay, we done? Are we done, creepy ghosts? We're done. I got them! Do either of you have matches? Oh, maybe it wouldn't let me... Oh, wait! There's a candle! Oh, okay! Can I take it? Can I take it? A, interact. Come on. Be the thing that I have to do. Won't let me pick it up.
looking right at it. Can I take it? Let me take it. Eh. Maybe I just had to kill the ghost and now it'll let me do it. Next to candles. Get in the Pokeball. Yeah, no shit, right? Wait, literally. It's not letting me take it. My guess is maybe if I go back now, something will have changed from when... I took a picture of it. I don't know what that will do, but... Maybe... Oh wait, are they all lit now? Oh, okay, so I killed the two dudes. So now they're all lit. Okay, alright. Okay, so maybe if I take a picture of all of them now, they'll go out. What? No. Oh. How's the brightness? Can you guys see everything? It's loading an awfully long time. I'm gonna take a drink of water. Please don't load in the meantime. Dead-eyed-o. Don't. Why is this taking so long? Okay, this is giving me time to calm down.
Your smile, 'cause I know I love you.
Are you sure we're going the right way, ma'am?
I think so. But how did the road suddenly get so bad?
Like the road by our school.
Oh god, I'm covering the dialogue.
Hey, watch out!
What? What is it now?
Oh, that bridge is out. Okay. Is this my crazy friend?
Family? Linda. Family friendly. Godzilla, bridge is out. Teacher's blind. She shouldn't be allowed to drive with that eyesight. Or, like, who... Someone didn't tell them that the bridge was up? I don't know. Very Silent Hill. The bridge is out. Okay, shit, well, I'm covering up the dialogue. Hold on, let me see if I can change where it is. Audio. Audio.
No. Subtitles, yes. I suppose I could go to the top. The top left. Hold on. Whoop! Tush is looking at me. Creepy. But now I'm not staring at that sweet ass. Wait. Replace the head with your cam. Wait. Are you ready? Wait, hold on. I gotta get her in a... Wait one second. She's a little bit too close, so it'll be a little weird. Hold on. No. Okay. Wait. Hey! This isn't fucking weird looking at all. No, wait. Here. Hey! I'm in the video game. I like being down here. Whoa, see? Now I got that ass. I talk to them? Uh-huh. What? Hey! I got a change of outfit! Look at me! Look at how cute I am! I played Dead Out for 2 hours and all I got was this lousy t-shirt. Hold on. I have outfit selections? Did I get some sort of special fucking anniversary? I don't know. I kinda... As cute as that was... I kinda like the school outfit. Hold on, wait, 1 second. Now, something I didn't anticipate doing in a scary game is changing outfits. Oh, look at that ass. Oh, she's got some sweet ass in that foot. Wait, hold on. Oh god, I'm covering it up. You guys are missing out. Hold on. Get a little smaller. Sweet ass. Okay. There we go. Yeah. Anyway. I want to go classic. Look away, boys. We're gonna go with the school uniform. I'm a fan. Can I not talk to any of you? What about my friend? This is my friend. Hi. Hey. Hey.
Miss Siska, where are we?
I really wasn't expecting there to be a bridge here. That complicates things a bit.
Hey, Miss Siska! Are you listening? Stop ignoring me!
Hang on a minute, Sal. Technically, we shouldn't be too far from home. But where is this exactly?
So, what now?
Actually, Miss Siska, what we should have done was taken a left turn initially, turned right at the intersection, and then went straight before turning around and making a left instead of a right.
Know-it-all?
Blabbermouth.
Excuse me?
Guys, hey. Please, just calm down, okay? Oh, jeez.
This place is so awesome. Oh, man. Cool. So, how do we get over there? There's gotta be a way somewhere.
Okay. All right, let me... I'm just gonna change the camera a little bit because I'm covering up the dialogue and I don't want to. If you guys want me back on the other side of the screen, just let me know. But at least I can, like, expand a little bit here. 1 second. Ooh, on the other side. Just drive back, right? Trip fucking canceled. I don't know. Does that make a little bit of sense to me? I don't know. Okay. Okay. Ready? I have to find a way around them, I'm assuming. That's what they want me to do. I can go in the woods. Yeah, like, love to find a way across, but don't think it's happening. Dread out. Open world exploration. Any up? Nope. Okay. No way around here. I wonder where this was made. I should check it out. She just keeps running down the road. It's like, bye guys. Cause this is fucking bullshit. Y'all know it. I'm going home. Is there a, can I, shit. I thought I got lucky. Yeah, I'm stumped.
Huh? What is it, Lynn? Hold on a sec.
Hold on a sec, what? Oh, just because I walked over there? Interesting. Why is it always Halloween here? Once a month, I know it. Time goes by quickly, right? Are you done? Can I help? Yay!
Over here.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, wait! Where are you going? Don't just run off like that,
Miss.
Okay, so this way? Ha 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 ha! The teacher's so irresponsible! Ha 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 ha! Letting her students just fucking go down here! They trip fucking over! Look at that! Look at that shit! Trip over! Look at the teacher! What? Oh, an abandoned creepy ass fucking house?
Come on, kids!
Beat our asses. I'm just saying. Like, wait, how do we? Yeah, right. Well, I'm just saying. Look who's playing. This should be an entertaining experience. Yeah, just leave the car and all our possessions. You know, it's just important that we get over the fucking bridge. You know, who cares about safety or the fact this is a terrible idea. This is how scary movies start. Like, in my life, the reason I'm not dead is because I don't invite scary movies into my life. If you can single-handedly repair the bridge, right? I'm like, what are they gonna do? Why is it always Halloween here? Okay, I know the plot from Wiki. Plot now from Wiki. What is the plot? Don't tell me. All I know is that, I'm confused. Like, I was in Creepy Town, and now I'm not in Creepy Town. Is this like a prologue, you know? Okay.
Well, this is incredibly odd. It's almost as if the name was deliberately smudged off.
Yeah, it had to be on purpose. I wonder why.
It's very odd.
Oh, come on!
We have an updated objective. This town has been deserted for a long time. Even the bridge that connects to the main road has collapsed. It seems like everyone is already interested in checking it out. Why? Documents? Ghostopedia? Ooh. I found that. Okay. Linda's notes. And we're reading over. Can I just... Okay. Alright, well, let's do some exploring, I guess. Oh, it's my friend. Hi. Hi, my friend. Are you following me? Can I open doors? Oh, okay. So we're really gonna explore. Creepy music. Creepy music. Ooh. What? You found a soldier's medal. Medal given to a dedicated soldier named Sarah. Sounds like my dog's being an asshole somewhere. Okay, we got the thing. I got a Medal of Honor. Can I go behind the building? Oh, there's a whole other fucking... Okay, wait, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Friend, I'm gonna go explore some more shit, alright? You be good. Or follow me, I don't know. You're dead at some point. Ah, dog. What are you doing? What are you doing? Go back to sleep. Hi. Hey, sleepy face. Some drop frames. Fatally dropped. Okay, looks to be better. It's on Wi-Fi, so maybe that's why. Well, there's just intermittent signal. Luckily, it doesn't seem to be too bad, though. I heard a can. A ghost can. Can I try to open these? These gates? No. I heard a door open. Okay. I heard a fucking door open. Let's try this one. Nope. Do you hear it? Am I fucking crazy? I'm just gonna try all the doors again. I think he's just trying to scare me. Unsuccessful. I'm not scared. I'm so tough. Okay, let's fuck out of here. Saving. More outfits. Ooh, ooh. Come on. Tell me you got like a leather cat suit in there. Can I go down there? Probably not. I think it's the internet. Nope, see, this is how I find bugs. I do things I'm not supposed to be fucking doing in a game. Like, hey, this is obviously not designed for movement area. Maybe I can go in there. I'm so mad that there isn't a way to fucking change. Come on. Stay true to the schoolgirl outfit. Because what's more terrifying than having to run from fucking ghosts in a skirt. Yes, there's a ghost town. There are ghosts in it. Okay. Heh. A new life in a new place. Ew, puppy, what the fuck is that? Gross. Yes, sweetie. Right. That's a new life in a new place. I think I'll enjoy living here. Everything seems simple and calm. The locals are very friendly too, and helps to see a lot of foreigners around. I was lucky enough to have found a house for rent immediately, at an incredibly affordable price. My mother told me that this town went through quite a lot a few years back. Floods, massive landslides, fires. Sounds pretty rough, but the people seem to have handled themselves well enough. I'll start work at a public infirmary tomorrow. Hope everything goes well. Okay. Achievement. It's like an Illuminati symbol. Hey, what? Time is up. Good yawn. Can I help you? Did it go out? Okay, wait, hold on a second. I think my puppy has to go out. We will take her out. And then we will continue exploring the town. I'll leave you with some nice ambient firefly noises. All right. Sorry about that. Am I hearing like a radio? Where is it? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, hey, hey. Random radio. Angel of Silence. Prompt me if I was. Okay, well. She-Ra. Come on, knock it off. I'm gonna get tangled up in the cords. Okay, so I found a radio that I can't find. Okay. If I can get in those rooms. She-Ra, knock it off. Go find something to do. Poor thing, she's bored. What about over here? It's a gas station. Let's go see what's at the gas station. Welcome. And we'll go back. The radio's in your mind. You're insane this entire time. Stronger as I go this way. Do I need this up to find it? Whatever it is? Oh. Soldier's medal. Okay. A lot of soldier's medals. There's lots of garbage, and there's lots of flies, and, invisible walls. She-Ra. Okay, fine. If you want to hang out on my lap like this, fine. Just let me get all of the cords out from under you. Ah, She-Ra, stop. Stop it! Oh my god, okay. Anyone want a dog? I'm just saying. I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that to anybody. She's so big. She's gonna get bigger. Still looks like a pups to me. For fuck's sake, there's nothing up here for you. Nothing. I'm collecting medals. Didn't you know this was a spooky game? You're supposed to be scared. Is that why you're clinging to me? Because you're scared? Ah! Lots of flies means a dead body. Oh, I'm waiting. Okay, so we explored that. There's lots of running and looking, it seems. Can I go this? No. Can I see what this is all about? No. Can I go in here? Another door? Ah, my friend. She's scaring me. Look at her. She fucking shows up places. They probably did that on purpose to make her creepy. Like, right from the get-go. like look at her and I'm like, when do I lose you? Is this a fucking rooster? Tell me again why this school is whoa. Hey. Why the school's here? While we're traveling through, I didn't pay attention. They're probably like, we're going to a spelling competition or something.
I wonder why this town was abandoned.
I don't. Check all these? I checked all these, right? Yeah. Okay. Call this the locked door game. Okay. This one? Dr. Jaga. Close, I get better. Oh, there's another shitty road. Oh, God, okay. I have choices now. Go left. It's saving. Looks like a very ominous statue. Ooh, glowy. Another soldier's medal. Okay. Why all these medals? Hi, friend. Oh. I find them. Wait, do both roads lead here? Wait, hold on.
Hey, Lynn, look. That hole is huge.
Free infinity. I love that. Oh my god, I love that. It's perfect with like the piercing eyes. Okay, I guess they both lead there. Okay. I'm getting some drop frames on my end. Just a tad. That's too bad. Ooh, I'm blue. Dabudida. Da 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 da. Oh. The girl was found dead yesterday at a local high school, similar to the two previous victims, Eddie and Dion. Saharti was found hanging by the neck. This time the incident took place at classroom 1D. Okay, wait, let's remember that. These games are all about remembering shit. I'm not good at it, so let's write it down. 1D hanging room for Saharti. Okay, cool. After concluding that the two previous executions were separate executions, isolated incidents of suicide, the police have officially announced that all the women here, the women were in fact murder victims. Oh, so they didn't commit suicide. They were murdered. Gotcha. Chief Inspector Jaka stated about the case. We now have a solid lead on the murderer. Okay. So someone's killing high school students. Whoa! That was interesting. Anyway, hi, I'm here. What now, teacher? Hey, teacher. Can't be looking all fucking confused, alright? I'm just saying. What, I'm supposed to go in there? Really? Fine.
Hey, doesn't that seat look exactly like the one we used to hang out on in elementary school? Let's sit there for a bit. Reminds me of the first time we met. You still remember, don't you?
Oh, I see. Typical girl time.
Hey, guys. We're about to check out the inside.
Wanna why?
What the fuck? Later.
Okay, you're lost.
Hey, where are you guys running off to? You two, stay here, okay?
Where are we going now?
Careful.
I so need a massage.
Yeah. I remember the weather was cloudy. Just like this. Our ride never showed up. We clicked right away, didn't we? We clicked right away, didn't we? Do you remember when we used to be in Girl Scouts together? Oh, who was that one teacher? He disguised himself as a pochong. Oh, I was so freaked out. But you weren't even phased. And you threw a rock at him. No, it was more like the size of a boulder. Come to think of it, you were always kind of like my personal bodyguard. But for free, though. Right, sis? Hey, I haven't called you sis in a long time.
If I was a teacher, I'd be like, you guys were going home. If you're not coming, then I'm calling your parents and you're getting detention. Yeah, right? How long have they been sitting there?
Hold on. They've been in there for a really long time.
Yeah, when did you notice that?
I should probably go check on them.
And you won't go to a good college. You're fucked. Oh, this is dark as shit, huh? That didn't help much. Hold on a second. I just have to blow my nose real quick. I'm sorry. Wait one second. Okay, let's just... Sorry about that. It's not easy to not, like, smear black lipstick when you're fucking blowing your nose. You don't have Kleenex? I use them all, and I'm not going to the store. So toilet paper it is. Yeah. Oh, so dark. Okay, anyway. Ugh. Can you stop being fucking weird?
Holy crap. That was like some kind of crazy museum tour or something.
What the? It's already dark out? How long were we in there anyway?
It really is getting late. Okay, kids, gather round. It's time to head back.
Now head back? Should've done that before you explored the goddamn school.
Hey, where's the Ion?
Aw, crap. Where the heck did he run off to now?
To Dead Town, that's where he ran off to. Idiot teacher, right? Now it's time to go back, now that I've endangered all of you. Uh-oh.
Yawn!
Oh no.
Hey! Yaya!
Yayan!
Yayan!
Yayan.
Try calling his phone.
I'm trying to right now, Miss Siska.
Yayan be dead.
Yayan! Yayan!
Uh-oh. No, no, no! It's very marionette-like. So while this is loading, first impressions? I'm glad that there's a plot. Don't be afraid to open doors. Well, I'm afraid to open doors. I'll still open them. Yeah, I'm still sick, sorry. It's a bad cold. It was super nasty. Yeah, you alone. Shit. Back to school. Scared. Now we get to scary shit, right? Now, scary shit? I don't have to be scared. Okay, where do I go? Well, I'm by myself. Let me know if it's too dark for you, for everybody. And, I'll change it, okay? Oh god. I don't have an aura. We're in Silent Hill Town. Door's locked. Wait. There's a thing somewhere. Where is there a thing? Here? I don't see anything shiny. You're referring to the door. I can't use it. Okay. Gotcha. Wait, what's the stash here? Creepy. Oh, wait, I didn't do everything downstairs. Hold on. I don't see anything on the ground. Just doors. More doors. Maybe there's a key somewhere? There's something there. But what? What am I missing? Apparently there's a lot of things floating around here somewhere. Oh, down the creepy hallway. No. Oh, that did something bad. What do you see? What the fuck was that noise? There's something, I see something. Things. As we're going into first person there for a second. There's something. Here. What the fuck is that? Ah! What the fuck is that thing? Okay, well, while he's fucking being a pig, I'm gonna go over here and check the rest of the doors. Oh god, is he coming back? Really fucking weird. Anyway. Do I have to follow him? Will it not let me check doors now? Wait, hold on. Am I, like, in combat or something? I think I'm in combat. Yeah, I'm in combat. Okay, fine. I'll go find the pig. That. Whoa. The fuck is that thing? You saw the ghosty, right? I'm not fucking crazy. Where is it? Gotta find it. Ah! Use the stairs. Let me go up the stairs. Ah! Oh my god. It's like the pig from Dark Souls. Okay. Get. Is he stuck? Oh, there's another fucking ghost. What? I had him in my sights. Am I dead? I'm dead. I have to be dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, well. It's a boar. It's a ghost boar. Idiot teacher. Now her students are getting attacked by fucking demon boars. It's all her fault. Do I have sun hits on him, or do I have to start over, probably? Well. Is that red or blue? I can't tell. Heh. Yeah, it's blue. What's around here that I could take? Anything? Not seeing anything. Is that it? A hat? No? Damn. Where is he? I don't want to go out there. Jesus. Jam it. I can't go back to school. Come back here, you fuck. Are you serious? Ghost pig, not fair. Just saying. Ghost pig. Oh, a thing. Music festival. Cool. Where is he? Oh, someone here. What's here? Cool. Can I open it? I'm trying to listen for him. Explore the bathrooms. You in here, Mr. Pig? Something. And this one? No? It was in whatever stall that was. Ah! Oh, a pig somewhere. Hold on, I'm checking toilets. Nothing? Okay, cool. Where's the pig? Ah! You dick. Ah, I can't fucking not get rammed by him. Okay, yeah, go run. I'm busy. I'm trying to find shit. Like maybe. Eh? Where is he? Ah, bullshit. Bullshit. I caught him on camera. Where is he? Now he's just pissing me off. Where is he? You and me, pig. Let's go. There's items of interest in here and I can't fucking find them. Like a backpack. Yeah, why does it keep saying there's shit in here? When there's nothing in here. Where's the fucking pig? Ah, shit! You dick! Come on! This is fucking so broken. Wait, hold on. That you have to, like, seriously... Come on. How am I supposed to get away? I don't know what the fuck... Am I supposed to kill him? Or is he just, like, an obstacle? All I know is, like, you can't take multiple pictures. Like, you have to go into the picture, take a picture, and then go out of it. Cause of death, bacon overdose. Bacon. Oh my god, I haven't had bacon in so long. Maybe if I change the buttons, it'll be easier. Hold on. Shoot. I'm guessing it's shoot. No, that's not it. Shit. Come on. I guess you can't. Oh, it won't let me. Okay. Okay, got it. No choice. Am I stuck? What's going on? Game's a little buggy. Where is it? I hear it. Where is it? Where is it? Okay. That ghost pig. Thank you. Okay, so that's just a ghost that's... Does it want to hurt me? Okay, let's go up here. Fuck it. Fuck the pig for right now. I want to see what's going on. Whoa! Whoa! There are ghosts all over this fucking place. Okay, wait. At least we're safe from the pig for now. Scariest pig boy out of town. Costa. Ready? What are we gonna find? Ooh, something. Anything? Anything I can just fucking take? These items of interest are not very easy to find. There's something in here. I don't know what it is, and there's no prompt to pick anything up. So maybe there's a hole in the wall? Yeah, I have no fucking clue. Okay, anyway, let's go. Maybe it's in this room instead? Maybe it just means it's nearby. Oh, ah! Are you the thing I need? You found Jenglot. This item flowing with mystical energy. Okay. I got a thing. Now, I'm just gonna go in the other room and see if that's the thing that was making that room go a little wacky. No, it's not. There's something else in here. But nothing's, like, glowing. You can't interact with anything. I don't know. Figure it out. Again, there's something in here too. But where is it? What? Where? Where is item? It was so distinct in the tutorial, and now it's like, I don't fucking know what it wants me to do. It wants me to go in here. Is there an item of interest in here that I can't get? No? There's nothing in here. Oh, creepy library. I hear breathing. I hear breathing. Leaving. Did I get her? Oh. How many hits does she take? Oh God, okay, I'm sucking at this. Run away, run away! Fuck, this battle dynamic is kind of fucking janky. I seem to have more success when I just quickly go on and off at the camera. At least that much, I don't know. I don't know if I'm even fucking doing it right. Sacrifice a baby. Winners don't do drugs. What? Are you guys seeing these messages? These public service announcements? You miss a lot. Miss what? I'm not seeing anything on the camera. It's like saying there's stuff there, but it doesn't give me any prompt to pick stuff up. A set of items can be collected to upgrade. Yeah. The head needs to be in the frame. Okay, cool. I just wish, like, you could arm it and then just rapid fire, but it's not letting you. Whoa. Whoa, hey. Oh. You get the fuck back here. Shit. Where'd she go? Can she move through walls, I wonder? No? Ah! I see, like, I can't. Oh, I can! Sweet! Hold on. Okay, yay! Bitch. Hey, I was fucking kicking your ass fair and square. Ah, Jesus. Whoa, you were way too close. Jesus! God damn it. Okay, run away. Yes! Finally. Yay! Ghostopedia updated. Now to kill that fucking boar. Anyway, let's continue onward. What the fuck? Is there a secret door or some shit? Okay. Don't see any things. Okay. Classroom. Blue stuff. Where can I collect things? Oh wait, shiny. I see it, I see it. See, like, that's... I could see that. But, like, what's with these rooms with, like, nothing in it? Last night, 12 houses located at Turtaburu. I'm probably murdering that. Residential estate were turned into ashes. Four other houses were also heavily damaged by the blazing fire. A large crowd of people watched helplessly as the fire consumed everything in its path. It all happened so fast, said one homeowner, Herman, who had to leap out of a two-story window from his study room. We were lucky no one died. A local night watchman, Booty, insisted that he noted two suspicious individuals near the site of the incident. However, Handogo, the town's fire department chief, is certain that what occurred was purely accidental due to the source of the fire, a stove belonging to one of the uninsured homeowners. Okay. Cool. Okay. I just want to go all the way down the hallway and see if there's anything left. What? I don't see any shinies. Why does it keep telling me there's shit? There's no shit. Do you have to use items, maybe? I don't know. Just trying to, like, hit A in places to see if there's anything I can interact with. But, nothing so far. Can I open the desk? No. I feel like there's shit all over this place. Yet, none of it's visible. Nope. Anything in here? No. Nothing. Except creepy noises. Face ghost pig again. I don't wanna. Hi, puppy face. You like the thunder? It's starting to rain again. She's like, ah. She doesn't like the rain. At all. Yes. Give me toilet treasures. Why? Does it keep saying there's shit in here? There's nothing here. I don't know if it's just like, oh, you're in proximity. So therefore, all these rooms kind of have a connection. So therefore... Wait, I can fucking close the... Why do I want to be in here? Is that for hiding? Okay, we're leaving. Ah! Kitty! Hi. More bathrooms. The screechy noise. It's a fan. A ceiling fan. I don't know, guys. Whoa, deja vu. Was it the same cat? Was it a different cat or was it the same cat? It's like, I don't fucking know. I've only been here once. Something here. Okay, well, I've gone all the way around, so. And, we gotta kill a pig. I think we have to kill Ghost Pig. She's so bored. Okay. Ghost pig. Yes, I'm looking for you, you fuck. Where are you? I want to be able to explore this place in peace. Unfortunately, your ghost pig ass is preventing that. Can I unlock this? Sweet! Is this lead to the main... Yes! Okay, cool. Where's Ghost Pig? Yeah, I know. The rooms have tons of shit. I'm killing a pig first. Pig? Piggy? Ah! Whoa! That scared me. Oh, here we go. Feeling it. No, it's a garbage heap. Damn it. Any walls I could walk through? No? Oh, I hear him. Hi, puppy. Puppy. Why when I'm trying to kill a pig? Oh! I know, Pops, I feel the same way. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Oh, my dog's freaking out. I know. Scaredy cat. I know. You're so silly. You're more scared of the thunder than I am of this game. You wanna come up and say hi? What time is it, guys? Ah, shit. Cat, that was like the same. Hey. Oh. Oh. Ah! So big. Somehow I think you will survive the thunder. But will I survive this haunted school? So far, not as a lot of has happened. And it's kind of like, okay, so I'm fighting ghosts. I'm exploring the
Hi.
Aw. I'm exploring, but like, am I just supposed to be battling ghosts? Think and finding items. So, yeah. Look at how cute you look in black and white. But anyway. Yeah. She just wants to fucking lay it down. Hey. Can I continue now? Is that all right? Okay, I heard the cat, but where am I supposed to fucking, I don't understand. I'm supposed to find this pig. I hear him. Where are you? Hear him. Shiri, you're making it creepier for me. Maybe I have to go up the other stairs and go down the other way. Oh my. Shira. Oh, thanks. A local high school was taken by surprise yesterday. A whole classroom of students suddenly enters a state of trance. At 10 a.m., Miss Astrid was teaching geography. Wait, is that our teacher? Miss Astrid? No. Anyway, was teaching geography to her class. A few students screamed and kicked their desks. A minute later, every student in the class screamed and acting erratically. She called for help immediately after they began speaking in tongues. The school headmaster had announced
that the incident was, in fact, a mass possession of the students by supernatural beings. Really? That's what they concluded? As a school? The whole class of 2A was hurriedly taken to the nearest public infirmary for treatment. A local medical team treated the students while a professional witch doctor performed an exorcism. Eyewitnesses said that all the students regained consciousness simultaneously at 3 p.m. Okay. Oh, wait, we have to look for classroom 1D. That's the other thing, too, we gotta find. Are there numbers on here? Hold on. Puppy. There is, but it doesn't say, like, 1D. Yeah, it doesn't say, like, 1D. Okay, I need to find the exit. I need to go to the staircase. Because the pig's on the other side. I don't think he's going to come over this way. So, I'm going to go... I can go through, right? This random head's just fucking... isn't as monotonous as it appeared to be. Apparently, they've got their own designated holiday. There was a lavish festival with brilliant music, dancing, and plenty of food to go around. Everyone seemed to be enjoying themselves. It was pretty incredible. I hear the pig. How? My dog's barking. I'll be right back. I love your makeup, by the way. Thank you! I go a little extra. She's now barking at the rain. She was just looking out the window. Okay. Who's that? Anything in here? Nope. Weird, like, going in and out of first person. I almost kind of wish it was just first person. Hallway? Storage room? Where am I? Oh, I found a ring! Ah! I hear him. Okay, let's go to the other side. Creepy hallway. It was down this way, right? Oh, yep. The hallway of locked doors. There he is. Haha! We're going pig hunting. Hear you. so hard to see. You know, sleeping off your wounds. Get back over here. This is like a dog, not a fucking pig. This way? Maybe this way. I hear him. What is my dog doing? She's trying to jump up on the counter again. Oh my god. Anyway. Shit. Hubby, can I just murder this pig? That's all I want to do. I just want to murder the pig and then save it, and then we can do this tomorrow. Where is he? Trying to get, it's getting louder. Pig! Where you at? Face me! You in here? Is the pig in here? No? Fucking pig! Where is it? Whole time he's recouping. Maybe I got him. I don't think I got him though. Oh, I hear him. Really? And he's gone. Damn it. Elusive. Come on. I just want to kill this fucker. Alright, well, go back around again. Go through here. It's getting further away. Okay, this one. Must do battle. Where is he? I hear him. I don't think he goes past the hallway. I think he has to stay in here. Yeah, ghost man. Do you know where the pig is? Hear him. Oh, I see him. He's very faintly there. Hey. Hey. Oh shit. It's like the never ending quest. How many hit points does he have? Bitch, get back here. Cheer up. Puppy. I love you. It's getting quieter.
Piggy. Hey, hey, none of that. Piggy. Where is he? Just getting tired. Sorry you're getting tired. Oh, I can't run anymore. Oh wait, there's a thing. I see a thing. Let's get the thing. I see a shiny. An authentic Jenglot? I don't know. What language? Do you want to be rich? Do you crave success? Do you long for love of your life? An authentic Jenglot is growing hairs and nails. What? I wouldn't want one of those. It scares the shit out of me. I hear you. Does he not die? Is that, like, the joke? Is that he doesn't die? I mean, the game's saving. So maybe I'm getting close? Go this way. Fucking find the pig. This is now the new game. Finding the pig. Getting into the corridors very nicely, though, at least. Pig. Hey. I have been tasked to smite you. Now, where are you? Holy shit. I don't know if you guys can hear the thunder outside. And as soon as I start exploring, he's gonna pop out of nowhere. God. Piggy. I just want to photograph you. Aha! I hear him. Shit, where is he? Come on. Show yourself! Shit! How many hits does this fucker have? Maybe he doesn't die. I don't know. But it seems like you should be able to kill him, right? Fucking crazy. I see him. Not getting away. He always goes behind this. Humanish, I mean ogreish face. I could just be okay. Yeah, he's got like a humanoid face of some sort. I don't know what it is. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Can I go through here? No? He's like chilling somewhere. I just want to kill him so bad. Listen, Piggy. Getting sick of your sass. There's gotta be somewhere in the camera he's chilling, you know? Fucking growling. Okay. I don't get what they fucking want me to do with this guy. I guess I could go back upstairs and just keep exploring shit. Let's do that. Because I don't know what the deal with the pig is. Okay, so this area, no. Let's try the other staircase. Oh. Oh, damn, I can't go. Shit. Okay. I can go through the other place now. Because I unlocked this door. I hear the pig. He's terrorizing me somehow. I've been through all these fucking rooms. Close? Nope. Yep, I'm in here. That's where we fought that ghost lady. Shinies? No? Deadly chalkboard. I don't know. I just have to explore. And find more ghosts. Ooh. Me, pig. Been all over this damn school. Is it because I played Outlast? I'm broken. I gotta find another thing scary. Is that a shiny? Can I? Okay. what's that? Oh, it's just a glitch. No? The shiny blue things for no reason. What? I heard something. Nope. Keep going. I wonder if I get into there from here. Or unlock it from this side. Yeah, no. Alright, let's go upstairs. Apparently there's stuff of interest, and I don't know how to get to it. Any ghosts? No. It's like... very minimum ghosts. I fought and killed one. There's another one hanging out somewhere. There's a ghost that I can't kill, it seems. And then there's a pig somewhere that doesn't want to die. So I'm just trying to explore all the rooms. Okay, wait. I've been here. I think this is where we found that other ghost lady. Doors. Kitty! Did someone die around here? Okay, so that's how I get through to the other side. Kitty! Yes? Where are you going? It's like, follow me, you idiot. And then I'm like, bye. Nice to meet you, ghost cat. Oh. Whoa. Music changed. I know you are near. You will never take my baby. Never! What? Oh. Ma'am, this is a bathroom. Okay. Okay, I feel like we're getting somewhere. Oh, are these the people that made the game? Eh? Okay. More people. Effort to the other characters? Oh, they did. I don't know. They, we all got separated in this creepy abandoned school. Came in through there. Hi, kitty. Oh, new area. Is that outside? No, we're just up in some weird fucking... What's the point of... Ah! Okay, so... all the planets perfectly aligned. Whoa! is crazy. Oh, okay, cool. It's like that frame was definitely fatal. Oh, shit. Is it Glengoyne? Is now following? Fuck yeah. Thank you so much. I don't know how this is entertaining. Thank you. At least, like, I feel like we're doing something. Like, we're making progress somewhere. Hello! Thank you so much. Yeah, it is the Lens of Truth. Got some Zelda going on in this shit. What's up? Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Well, while my puppy's not being an asshole, I can get this up. Let me show it to you. So, yeah. I'll be putting you on the follower canvas. So, the next time I go on, which will be tomorrow, I'll have it on there. So thank you so much for the follow. And then I promise, farting anyone, I'll get the subs one fixed so that your name's correct. So I apologize again if you're still hanging out. Anyway, thank you so much for the follow. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we did that. Okay, so I'm going to revisit these rooms then that are blue and see if I'm supposed to be taking, like, pictures, you know? Maybe there's other, like, things that are... Oh, wait. Oh, okay, cool. Wait, hold on. All right, sweet. Okay. Okay, now this is starting to... No? Nothing? Maybe that was just to get me to the other area. Or can I open this? Closet door is locked. Is it locked when I do that? Yes, it is. Okay. Well, at least now we know we can look for red shit all over the place. Okay. Hope. Progress. Yay. Okay, so now we can revisit the rooms and see if there's any blood anywhere. Try to get some other frames. I'm guessing that's why all those areas were, like, blue, because there wasn't anything to pick up. So, I don't know, I'm hoping. This is the game with the piggy chasing you? Yes! It is! Does it die? I have a piggy chasing area now. Yeah. I've hit it now a couple times, and it's, like, not dying. In here? New things? There was a room with these lit up. So I want to see if I can find that too. Wait. We'll go around there too. I just want to finish this ward. Shit, I have to go too. I'll be on again tomorrow, same time. So it'll be fine. So, wait. I'm guessing I only have to do this if it goes blues. But, check them. That'll be my mission tomorrow, is check all the rooms for red. See if there's any more pictures to get. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, I want to not be sick anymore. It'd be awesome. Blue? No. Blue? One ghost in here. Can I get some privacy? Red? No. I feel like I'm playing Outlast for a second with, like, the camera. Oh, Outlast. That was a good game. I miss it. I mean, I don't miss being scared, but I miss it in general. Because it was a good game. Anything? No. Okay, there is some sort of closet, though, that I have to unlock, so I have to find a key of some sort. Anything? This room had blue. Right? No blue? Just making sure. Take a picture anyway. Whatever.
Take my picture, because I won't remember. Wah, wah. Okay. Our band does that song. Rach sings it. It's pretty good. Moving right along. There was another ghost lady up here somewhere. Wait, did I hear a blue? I heard a blue. Right, oh. I hear a blue. Is there blood? It's gotta be like in the room. It's difficult to tell, because I don't see any, like, holes popping up or anything. No, it's the same. Okay. Ah! Maybe in there? Maybe I have to, like, look through the window? Oh, that's looking down into everything. Okay, not sure. I hear rats. Nothing. A lot of nothing. Nothing? Shit, come on. I have to look up a walkthrough of this game. I'd be upset. The first time I'd ever look up a walkthrough. I just don't know if I get the premise. Take a picture. I'm taking pictures. Yeah, fuck. Have you seen movie 13 Ghosts? Yes, I have. The special glasses that let you see the ghosts. Yes. I remember that movie. I remember at the time. It was super scary. And then when I saw it later, I was all desensitized by then. Nothing? Shit. Just fucking just walking around in circles, trying to find meaning in life. Maybe I should battle the pig again. Can I open this door? Anything? No. All I was with nothing. I need a key or something for that one door. Have I been down here? Maybe I haven't. Man, I got that one picture and I was like, yay! This is what I'm supposed to do. This is what I haven't been doing. Not so much. Oh. Shiny. See, because the rooms with, like, stuff in them, it's very obvious. Like, it's super shiny and you can see what's going on. Today I caught up in work and almost missed curfew. It seems pretty ridiculous, but this town has a strict rule about being outside on Thursday nights. Afterwards, my neighbor bombarded me with all sorts of superstitious nonsense. As a foreigner, I guess I'll have to accept this as local tradition. They seem to have a lot of them. Okay. Just waiting for a ghost to be like, okay, well, I definitely haven't been down this way yet. Huh? Oh, this is the library? We've been here. Yeah, okay, we've been here. I hear rats. Okay, so
this way? Can I unlock this? Yes. Okay, cool. This should be... Ooh, where is this? Phasing garbage. I guess this goes back down to the main area. I hear the pig! It just won't die. He's not down that way. I hear him. Fucking pig. Where are you? Just let me kill you. And everything will be okay. Where? What the fuck? I hear him. Galloping around. Majestically. Are you down this way? I want to murder you. I wonder if you can or if he's just like a nuisance, you know? You know, like we're. Well, we'll find out. How many hit points do you think I got on him so far? Did I catch him in a pattern? Die! I think I have him stuck in a pattern. Either that or this isn't doing anything to him. Really? I just hit the shit out of you! You fucking asshole! Really? How dare you? Ugh, I might have to look up how to kill that pig for next time. I think I might. Because I think I don't know. I just don't see them having it without being able to kill it. You know what I mean? He has to be at least half down. Scuds, what's going on? All right, Morticia. I know. It's spooky week. We're doing spookies. I wouldn't say I'm spooked out. Slightly startled by this game, but like not spooked out. But like, how many hit points does this fucking thing have? So we're playing, what do you call it? Dreadout. We're playing Dreadout. And right now, I'm trying to battle a huge pig in this school that won't die, unfortunately. I'm trying to find his nest. My guess is he retreats somewhere, and then we have to get him there. But, once again, I'm just speculating because I don't fucking know. Is he in the bathroom? Maybe he's in the bathroom. Maybe that's his fortress. Anyway, I gotta go. Sorry, Scuds. Gothy. Yes. I will be gothy all week, because I'm assuming it's gonna take that long to beat this game. But I do have to go. I'm sorry, I gotta make dinner. Wait, hold on. Can I save? Can I just save? Settings. What am I supposed to be using these things for, I wonder? Okay, game paused. This door. Okay, apparently settings is the only thing that's showing right now. I don't know why. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, well, let me exit the game. No worries, I'll catch you next time. Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow. It has no way to save. I swear to God. Really? Did I break my fucking game? I don't know. I'll have to test it out later. I know what the fuck's going on with it. Anyway. It's all mirrored. I'm on the wrong side of the screen. I had to change it for the camera. But anyway, I'll look up how to kill the pig. I don't know why it won't allow me to, but I will figure it out. But let's get some tunes. But yeah, it's spooky week all week. I'll be back in color next week. I haven't figured out what game I'm going to play next. I'm indecisive between three different games, but we'll play this for the week and see how far I get, you know? Past the week, probably not. This game, I don't know. We'll see. It's startling. It's got some jump scares, but I wouldn't say it's terrifying. It's like, but you see, like, Outlast ruined me. Like, that's what happened. Outlast ruined me. Thanks for sharing. Thanks for the follow. But yeah, we'll keep going with it. And so I'll be back on tomorrow around. Oh yeah, and I had it CST instead of CDT for something. Like, I'm a mess today. I misspelled Farning's name on the canvas. But new followers, I will have you on tomorrow. And new subs, I will have you on tomorrow. And Farning, I promise. I'll fix your name. I'm so sorry about that. But yeah, I mean, like, I wouldn't say it's, like, super scary yet. It's interesting. It reminds me of Outlast with, like, the flipping to the camera. It's just the controls are a little bit janky. The motives of going into some of the rooms with, like, the blue aura are still unknown. The camera isn't exposing anything, and there aren't, like, illuminated things to grab, so I don't know if I'm just missing a key puzzle component in it, so I'll probably read up a little bit more on the gameplay itself and see, like, what the mechanics are, so that we can tackle this and be actually productive tomorrow in the school. I did have to force quit, so I'm not sure, because the settings deleted the exit menu, I don't know why. But if it didn't save everything, then we'll just go back in and at least, like, have a game plan of what I'm supposed to do. So I'll have that ready by tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna go make dinner. I gotta work out today. Not looking forward to it. I have to take the dog out soon. So, and my neighbors are out there, so I was like out there taking her out earlier. And I'm just like, go out. And I'm just sitting like this. I'm like, what they must think I do. But anyway, so I'm gonna play with the dog, eat some food, and yeah, be back on tomorrow. I'll try to get on earlier. She was just kind of a nightmare today. So I'll try to get back on by like 12 o'clock, 12:30, instead of later like I did today, like 1 o'clock. So yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out, guys. Bye. Bye. Happy spooky time.